This is perhaps the most important utensil to make matcha. It is difficult to find a tool that does as good of a job as this bamboo tea whisk. This whisk, also called the chasen, has been used in Japan for hundreds of years and is still used today. The tiny bristles add air to the tea, giving it a smoother texture and a creamier taste. This is important when it comes to matcha, which can taste quite strong if it is not properly whisked.